It's told that Brutus was a man. Don't tell Tarkley. Surviving in Rayclast is a simple matter. Don't be curious. Most exiles test fate, braving the coasts in hopes of taking Prisoner's Gate to greener pastures. None have returned. Perhaps they were right, or perhaps their lives were dashed as quickly as their hopes.
I'm not swift enough to use this yet.
Be careful.
Is it choice? I will see you again.
There's a fine line. So,
death brings me life.
God bless you on this fine day, Exile. And thus, any moment now, this whole...
Thank you.
You managed to kill a granddaddy.
Thank you.
the court of the goddess, every man and woman is deemed worthy of redemption. Though you might be shackled by the tribulations of the past, the trials ahead offer you both freedom and glory. The future is yours, if you're bold enough to reach out for it.
Thank you.
I cannot do this yet.
Thank you.
God bless you on this fine day, Exile. And thus, any moment now, this holy spot goes... Some damn divine.
An exile here. A shame the Warden won't leave anything for me to examine. Make sure you tell our host.
Still, the Kaorui barbarians advance from the south. Lion Eye is dead, his legion slaughtered. Should the need arise, we shall retreat through Prisoner's Gate, raising my barricade behind us. But our Lord Brutus nears readiness. Foul times demand heroism. The Warden will serve as our savior. May he crush the Kaorui into the sand with the mighty fists I shall gift to...
Trespass. Your sentence is death.
Your spirit is the plaything of the ancestors, slave master.
I cannot do this yet.
Dear Chevron, you have certainly had your work cut out for you with Lion Eyes Legion. Do not concern yourself with Marseilles' complaints. Our Emperor is fully aware.
I've but one purpose in life now.
For some, death is welcomed with it.
The warden's finally free.
It would be wrong to do that here.
To Kitaba. You
Find your own way and land, exile!
Hinakora, Mother of the Dead, is this your land I walk upon?
Yeah.
carry this.
Calm is gone. Our king has taken our finest 500 warriors and descended into the depths of Rayclast. He spoke to us of a vision, a gift from the ancestors. Calm has been deceived. The vision was a gift from the Black Spirit. It has conquered Karl. The Black Spirit has conquered the Karui way. Kairi has made ready her canoes. We will take those that are left, 500 forgotten families, and carry them back to their true homes. Back to Ngā Maka Nui. Calm's promises have led us into nightmare. Hairi will lead us back to the dawn. Calm stands before us and looks out to the raging sea. He sings, calls, screams to our ancestors to come to our aid. He offers them gifts of old, a feast of heart and mind, muscle and marrow, cooked in the fire and rock of this angry land. We have not practiced these ways in so many
years. The ancestors watch over.
Only in the darkest of times, most desperate of times, do we perform these oldest of rituals. Only here and now may we sacrifice and consume our own. Only in our king can we trust this return to our ancient selves.
Calm bowed to Kitava? He betrayed us.
Calm is gone. Thank you.
Frankly, I would have been surprised if you hadn't recognized. Stuck fast. My Ulf.
Please.
How do we remember you, Fairgraves? Your death will be much celebrated.
You must take your chances with...
Fairgraves was a good man. Legend has it, piety, Siren's Cove below.
Let me tell your future. Fate awaits you.
Welcome. What can I do for you, Exile?
Hello. Hello. A grand treasure fractures like a dropped mirror, yet somehow goes unharmed. Let me tell your future. Wisdom. I will see you again.
Be careful.
Thank you.
Welcome, husband. We knew in our hearts that you would find us. Come, D'Arezzo. Ambrosia and Amarissa must meet their father. Come, my love. Return to your family.
treasure fractures like a dropped mirror, yet somehow goes unharmed.
Curse is over, Siren. Rest with Hinakora, Mother of the Dead. I cannot carry this.
Duresso gave me the gem.
All life is twisted in Rayclast.
First I thought you brave.
quite the lady killer, aren't you?
Hello.
Guidance is priceless. Return when you can pay the silver.
Damn me.
And so your
wisdom of...
I am bruised. They fall from...
Travel far.
I am a beast hunter.
Road?
You help us. And we help you.
Thank you.
Tala Moana, warrior? Yes, I call you warrior. Your eyes have already swept your surroundings. A lost spirit Calm's kingdom fell not to Tukuhama.
Thank you.
Those bandits.
The white beasts.
I haven't slept. No one has slept. Not for 3 days. It has been a little over a week since the Black Storm. My husband has not returned, and sickness now sweeps through our village. Many have died, and those who have lived have changed. These were folk we once called neighbor and friend. Now they limp and stagger through the night, their deformities as grotesque as the madness in their eyes.
Yet.
3 Lunari gone now since it all began. Perhaps I am the only one who still looks upon Lunaris, who remembers her name. Soon, I will be gone, and the moon will go on alone. My husband has returned, and he hunts for me. My dead husband hunts me. Corrin, too, and my uncle. Corpses rise and walk and feed. My girls, they walk now and feed. God has forsaken us. Lunaris is my witness. Tonight, I return to my family.
carry this.
Yeah.